So I hope you all are good and we all are well. So in today's vlog, we're gonna represent our school science concept. So we will not take much time and let's begin our vlog.
Chemistry is chemistry of chemicals. Chemists are the detectives who solve mysteries. So let's see our chemistry lab.
With this experiment, we come to the conclusion that the stomata helps in exchange of gases. inlet of carbon dioxide through the stomata, and it also helps with the process of transpiration. Next, we got to know that mechanism of opening and closing of stomata is based on potassium ion concentration theory and sugar concentration theory.
And our name should be on it.